Hi, I'm Mariah Devereaux Herbeck, and I'm professor of French.
So when I started college, I thought I was going to double major in biology and French. And then as I took my French classes, I realized that I couldn't imagine a future career without teaching French, reading French, and writing French. And so luckily, I had a long line of really great French teachers, French professors, that served as excellent role models for me. And so I realized that's what I want to do. Here at Boise State, I teach the whole gamut. I've taught from French 101 all the way up to senior seminar, and in between French literature, French film, politics, history, culture. But right now, I primarily teach at the 300 and 400 level. First and foremost, I have to say I love working here in the World Languages Department because of my colleagues. They are so supportive, fun, and there's just a great sense of camaraderie in our department. But really, it's the people I see every day, which are my students in my classes. We have such a diverse and determined, motivated group of students that we get to work with that inspire me to be a better teacher. It's really hard for me to pinpoint one word or phrase that I really like. I would say recently, a phrase that seems to be on the tip of my tongue has been one that is, "La vie ne fait pas le moine," which means just because someone's wearing a monk's robe does not make them a monk. In other words, appearances can be deceiving. And I feel it's really apropos in my courses right now when I'm teaching students critical thinking. So you read a text and you think it's about this, but maybe it's actually about this. Just asking students to delve deeper.